Picture yourself in the ground with the fossils, with protruding jaws and smaller brain size. Somebody calls you, you answer quite slowly. Australopithecus afarensis. Bipedal walker or arboreal, towering over the ground. Look for the girl with the prognathic eyes and she's gone. Lucy in the ground with fossils. Lucy in the ground with fossils. Lucy in the ground with fossils. Follow her down to North Africa, where Lucy carves meat with stone implements. Hyenas smile as you run past the flowers that grow so incredibly high. Her angled femur appears in the ground, waiting to erode away. Short iliac blades and a white sacrum, and she's gone. Lucy in the ground with fossils. Lucy in the ground with fossils. Lucy in the ground with fossils.